We have to pray for our enemies too. We gotta pray for those people that don't love us, that don't care for us. We have to. You know why? Because if we let ourselves get taken over by that same hate that they have towards us, no estamos en nada, hermanos y hermanas. We're not doing nothing. We're not doing a darn thing, right? So always keep that love in your heart. Don't let hate take over your heart. This is love. Este es el amor. Este es lo que nos dejaron nuestros antepasados. And that's why we begin in this ancestral way. And with that, I want to present Nanza Kiklali y también otros compadritos, comadritas de las danzas, ¿verdad? Del mitote. Aquí estamos del mitote, ¿verdad? So we're going to put down these prayers honoring the four directions. And we invite you to pray with us, honoring the four directions. Gracias.